Hello, beautiful. How are you? I've just come from Film City. I was shooting for Yaron Ki Barat. But before going in, I just wished her all the best. I haven't had the opportunity to talk to her. But yeah, she looked nervous this morning. Well, they're my mamajis. So every memory with Abu Sandeep is always memorable. From the first time I met them to, every memory with them, that's what makes them so special. They're the best we have. They're my favorite designers. And I'm so happy that they're launching yet another line. And I wish them all the very best for this new one.
And talking about style and beauty, obviously, you know, Aishwarya has blown all of us away with Aidil and Mushkil. How proud are you feeling of her right now?
Immensely. I mean, unfortunately, I haven't seen the film yet. But because I've been traveling with my football team, but I'm going to be seeing it in the coming week. But I've seen, you know, snatches here and there. I kept seeing it under production, and she would obviously show me everything. I think she's looking stunning, and I'm very happy for Karan and for the entire team, and I wish them all the very best.
Thank you so much.
Abhishek, ek sawal kya, Aishwarya kabhi aapko fashion tips
dete hain? Haan ji? She chose my outfit today. Aishwarya and Aradhya both milke dono mujhe fashion tips dete hain. Theek hai? Thank you.
Thank you.